Good morning, Livonia Middle High. Would you please stand for the morning ceremony?
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Today is Tuesday, March 16th. It is an A-Day. For lunch today, we will have quesadillas.
There will be a softball practice for any 7th through 12th grade students who are interested in playing softball this Wednesday and Saturday at the Connell Building. Wednesday's practice for modified players will be from 6 to 7:30 p.m. All pitchers and catchers for modified, JV, and varsity players should report to the gym from 6:30 to 7:30 p.m. JV and varsity players will practice from 7:30 to 9 p.m. Saturday's practice for modified will be 9 to 10:30 a.m. All pitchers and catchers will go from 9:30 to 10:30 a.m. JV and varsity will go from 10:30 to 12 o'clock. Again, this is for any 7th through 12th grade students who want to play softball. Grab a friend and let's play ball.
To all seniors, we will be holding a ceremony to celebrate 101 days until our graduation. This ceremony will feature cake as well as the announcement of the winners of the senior polls. The celebration will be in the auditorium at the beginning on seminar on tomorrow, the 17th, exactly 101 days before our graduation.
That's all for the morning announcements. Everyone have a great day.